cigarette butts and little bits of plastic.
The thing I found most common was glass bottles.
I found a few cans, bits and bobs like that.
And I found lots of plastic bottles and stuff like that.
I was at the rocks at the mouth of Paterson River, and the most commonly picked up items are cigarette butts and fishing line.
I found lots of cigarette butts. Lots of cigarette butts.
Yeah, lots of cigarettes.
Yeah.
I walked along the water's edge and picked up broken glass mainly today.
I think we've picked up mostly glass and plastic.
Yeah, a lot of plastic, small plastic.
That can suffocate our local sea life.
Yeah, and lots of straws too.
Yes. Yeah.